vient donner nous hommes. Oya koyo. Oye. Iya yego yese. Mais non ma mère, Mrs. Shola. Quand babo kien noua, bebe donne wa kien wewe dene. You are all welcome to Edo Language Online Class. Today, our topic is singular and plural. Norokpa kewe nombun. Please turn with me to page 28 of your Edo Language textbook. Norokpa means singular. Nimbun means plural. Omo, which means child. The plural is emo, children. Ogbia, mom. The plural is igbia, men. Oho, woman. The plural is iho, women. Orialeke, young girl. The plural is Ivialeki, young girls. Omeran, fruit. The plural is Emeran, fruits. Oma, person. The plural is Ema, people. Uzola, week. The plural is Isola weeks. Now let's take some examples of singular and plural. Omokpa, one child. The plural is Emoiva, two children. Okpiakpa, one man. The plural is Ikpiaiva, two men. Okwokpa, one woman. The plural is Ihoeva, two women. I guess you learned a lot about singular and plural in Edo. Till I come away in our next class. Here we're going to see.